restaurant. Now, where's the restaurant? Royal Vega. Well, it's a massive seating area. Kanya Kalpa, Royal Spa, and Peacock. Well, where's my restaurant? I'm lost in this marble palace. The Royal Spa. Oh, anyway, where do I go from here? This is, well, it's got that Maharaja's old chariot over there. Look at this. What's going on? Where am I? I'm in a hotel here in India. This is the interior. That's Tamil, looks like. What does this say? That's ITC. That's the ITC hotels. And where is the English? No, English left 70 years ago. Anyway, we've got a lovely lady. Now, well, more than lovely ladies, they're dressed in saris. We've got Chariot of Victory. There we go. Anyway, where is my restaurant? Cloakroom. This is just for the... That's a cloakroom, son. This is not any old cloakroom. That's where you leave your stuff in. Now, where do I find my restaurant? It says restaurant 4. And yet, there is no restaurant. Anyway, let me look for a restaurant now. Where is this going? Is this going to a restaurant? Oh, look at this. Royal Vega, the shabby Mall Cigar Lounge. Triangle, upper crust, cloak rooms, escalators, Kaya Kalpa, Otaimo, Cucina Italia. I'm in India. But there's all these things. Where are the Indian food? I've come all this way. What's going on? What? All I see is sofas, leather sofas, cherry blossoms. Look at this. Cherry blossoms. Well. Look at all this.
No.
Anyway, look at here. Underneath here is a chole porch. That's where the cars and the buses and all of the other can be stopped. Beautiful intricate carving. Look at this. Whoa, look at this horse. And it's got the leather features, bronze features. I mean, what's this? Noah's Ark? No, it's not Noah's Ark. Imagine, it looks like one of those, doesn't it? Imagine if you had a horse to carry four of you. The back. Anyway, now, where do we go from here? Rajendra Hall. Let's go and see. Banqueting Residence Lounge. What's up? Kalpa? That's a royal spa. That's a spa riddle treatment over there. Lavender. And the restaurant? Well, don't set that escalator up. Let me go and find this restaurant. I'll go hungry. Look at these. Mortar. Oh, they would have ground. They would have ground with a hammering. It's a little... This is made out of what? Fantastic. I mean, today they're all plastic, aren't they? Tin. Plastic stuff. Hello, gents. Where are the restaurants, please? Downstairs?
This is. Look at that.
And then straight down. Okay. Thank you, sir. Wonderful. So this is it. So I'm just continuing to look for this restaurant. I lost the two staff who are... seems operatives, in the sense they're fixing things. See you later, there you go. There we have it. Very friendly, I must say. Oh, that's the chocolate that was showing up. Anyway, where do we go from here? To the next bit of the lounge. And, Peshwari. There we go. Oh, that's a good old... Peshwari restaurant here. Non-veg and vegetarian. Look at the vegetarian option. It's a beautiful chilly joy. Anyway, that's for later, for this evening. That would be for me. Chocolate boutique. Oh, the chocolate boutique. Oh, over there. Oh, there we go. Chocolate boutique. Got all the chocolates you want in there. This is India, folk. This is the exterior. No, the interior. What's happening here? That's for the buffet tonight, is it? Beautiful. Thank you. Oh, managed to find the Madras Pavilion. Breakfast served 6:30 to 10:30.